Okay, so for this reaction, it says the free energy change is minus 2.